No. 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 Okay, Pinoy gang, welcome back. 18 for the fandom, welcome back. Today we have SB19 performs What? Live on Wish 107.5. I will be doing the official music videos, obviously in like a week or two. By then, I might know some of the words as well, so it'll be more like a sing-along. I'm sure you guys would enjoy that. This microphone isn't plugged in. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let's go.
Wish Music Awards 2022. Here we go.
2022.
Don't get it.
Okay.
You guys ready?
I'm ready.
Make some noise. Woo! Nagsimula na pero wala na balak na tapusin. Di ibig sabihin pag di tinapos ako ihinto na rin. Alam ko naman na di akong pinakaano magaling. Got no best with all of...
They've got like a whole choreography thing going on there because Pablo just came like right out, like right beside Josh still. See, I've been learning the names. I read every single comment and I try to reply to every single comment. So if you comment below, 9 times out of 10, you'll receive a reply. So Pablo's sort of coming out, but then everybody's like, boom, boom. Everyone's got their own little, I like it, let's go.
You please, destiny needs to be better at. Lahat ng aking basura, pupulutin laging dala. Kahit saan pa ako mabuta, pat sa lupa aking mga paa. Mahiwaga, bawat nakasarang bintana sa akin, dati lahat ngayon'y nagbubukas. Awa, oo, kaming sa akin na di ko inita. Dito na ako sa wakas. What? Di na, pala, para yung atang bandera. Para,
nasa, pusing na ang da. They're singing and dancing at the same time, and I can barely hear a backing track. Like I can hear their performing voices a lot clearer than I can hear the backing track, and that's usually the other way around with a group that can dance, famously, because obviously the sound engineers have to get everything perfectly. It's easier to do it as a backing track rather than, you know, the sort of sweaty and out of breath performance that a performer might give, but they don't seem to be doing that. Are they on the treadmill for 16 hours a day? Why so much cardio? What's with the stamina? What's going on in the Philippines? Do you guys just run for miles? Love how that beat dropped as well. Let's go.
Pala, para yung atang bandera. Para, nasa, pusing na ang dadama. Hey! Ama, sala, matatikaw ang agimat. Bawa, bana, iwagayway mo ang watawa. Wow, 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 wow. Watawat, wow, 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 wow. Watawat, di na magpapa. Paawat, iwawagayway ang watawa. Pare-pares lang tayo, may pagkakaiba. Diba, ni kanila, ibang mundo nakikita ni mabuting iba, di gaya nila. Pikit ang mata, ang tama, wala. Bente, bente.
I think that's Josh again, am I right? I think that's Josh again. Whoever that one just was, it's another unorthodox style of rapping. And the only reason why I think it might be Josh is because he had that sort of flow in Bazinga. I just, he started with that similar flow this time around as well. I think it's Josh. Obviously that's Ken and Pablo. Stell. Who was the other one? Why am I... This is what I'm saying. Like, obviously this is only the second thing that I'm hearing from SB19, so I don't think I'm doing too bad. Ibang mundo nakikita ni mabuting iba, di gaya nila. Pikit ng mata, ang tama, wala. Bente, bente. Uri, uri, inteligente. Masag lente.
Lage war sie nicht. Der hat mir nachgehend was für du blut den Lagen wieder. Geizen, Bachroma, Bruder. Batsa, Lupa, Aching, Alamana. Bani.
I'm so sorry to be pausing like quite a lot, but obviously I'm really new to this, and I really do apologize because it sounds like there was going to be something, you know, like a new verse or something there. I'm sorry for anybody who didn't want me to pause there. Sorry. I just wanted to say, obviously I know that's Ken with the red hair and like the quite deep gruffy voice, but his sort of swagger and demeanor is like a villain, like from a film. Do you know what I mean? Like the way he walked out with that like long trench coat. He looked like a villain from a film. That looked quite sick. Let's go.
Look at him.
No.
Yeah, yeah.
No. No. Oh my God, I wasn't ready for that. I thought they were done. I was just about to put my headphones down. I was just about to sum up the entire track. I was about to say how well they'd done. And then they drop a dance routine in there. The way his arms were swinging, bro. Oh, I'd love to dance along with him. If you guys could see my feet. Do you know what? There were so many twists and turns in that. Even when that ended, I didn't feel like it ended, you know? Even at the end, because I swear I heard Pablo shout, wait. So I thought, what? What else is there? What else could you possibly be doing? Lord almighty. they dance and sing like that? Like, even at the end as well, I think it was Stell, but the high tones at the end, or it was Josh, but the high tones at the end, like they've just done a whole minute, it was at least a minute, 30 seconds to a minute of straight dancing, and then straight into the chorus again. The tones, the inflections, everything was perfect. And the dancing, I like how they managed to go from like being in a straight line to being like in a formation. And they went from it just seamlessly. Like all of them did the same little leg movement and they were in a different position, but it still strategically looked perfect. But that's crazy. Like when I was a kid, there was stuff like Blue, Westlife, who else was there? The Backstreet Boys. And the Backstreet Boys kind of did dancing, but not on that level. Not on that level. That's a little bit insane. And to be able to sing and rap at the same time as doing all that stuff, that's all I can say. There are no words. A round of applause for the SB19 boys. Obviously, I tried to remember all their names. I tried to remember little bits about them from things that I read in the comment section. And obviously, this What Live performance was a suggestion from the comment section. So to the many of you that suggested this, thank you very much. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let's go.